Hey folks. The last part of the McIlvaney intelligence advisor was about where to go to if stuff gets too bad here. And they suggest Australia, and well, I can see a number of problems there. Not that it's not a nice country, but I do see a lot of problems there. And New Zealand, who could not be self-sufficient if its life depended on it. No, thank you. I had debated those options at one point. Nah. I'm going to stay here. I'm going to fight for what's ours. Such as it were. Peace out, all.